Go and place that bar in the overhead position. All right, what we're looking for here, first off, stay neutral. Bar back just a hair. Okay. And down. And stand. And relax. All right, what do we see in there? Anything? Here's the deal, don't be hypnotized by this. There's a couple things that are going really well. First off, Clay's got a pretty developed squat. Feet are flat on the ground, knees tracking out, pretty upright too. I like the squat a lot. What I don't love is the overhead position. We got some more work here. Let's go overhead. First thing I'm looking on, I want to see these elbows towards the ceiling. You see that little rotation? Look at how much he gave me here. This is all free, I want this. This is a better, more stable overhead position. I also want some upward pressure here. Uh-oh, that's an active shoulder. Show me passive. This is what he gave us that whole last rep. And where did I see it? At the very top, he was like, uh-huh, like he showed it off for me, okay? What I wanna see is that he's got this constant push-up. Okay, I'm pushing down, okay? Now as you squat, I want you to keep that same pressure. And down. Press up on the bar, bar only. There, hold that. Now let the bar kind of lift you up and stand. There, that's his one rep max overhead squat. The other one, he gets an inch forward, he's passive in the shoulder, it's going down. This last one is stable. There's a really good base underneath that. The shoulder is a continuation and it helps him stay active with that bar path. Let's see one more good one. Okay, and the first thing I'm looking for, there. Retracted and elevated. And slowest squat in the world, down. Oh, keep pushing the bar up, keep pushing that bar up, keep pushing that bar up, hold. Drive the bar, drive the bar, drive the bar, there, and stand. And relax, I like it. And at the top, he couldn't give me another inch. That's what we're gunning for. Much, much better overhead position.